looks like fat to me.
It's definitely fat.
Nice. I'm going to have to lift up the drain covers, see what's going on. I wonder what this is. I'll grab a lever bar and hook that out.
Right. Let's have a quick peek in here.
Oh. Alright, it's this one here, mate.
Fatty fatty bum bum?
Yes.
I have to use the thingies. Let's put that on every time you want to use the lance, because it's on a quick release. Get it the right way. There we go. That's for you. If only what will wait for me.
You're going in there. I'll be going over here. Good job we're close together. One space, yeah. That is fat soup. Keep going then. It's really frustrating food. Thing out, put your hand in there, pull that out. Come in.
Is it getting trapped on the fat?
It's getting stuck.
Hey?
It's getting stuck.
Oh no.
We've got a drain key, we can hook it underneath. Oh, you got it. Banging. Put it down there then. So that's the trap. This is what acts as, it's more similar to a shower trap. Nice.
Mental. Up here?
Yeah.
Nice.
Let me have a look at this.
Everywhere.
Check that's not wet.
Put something left, stop it.
Drop the trap back in and well, clean the trap first.
Alright.
Disinfectant where we can. Nice. Quite
Not sure how we're going to clean it, but we'll do what we can. I don't know how much water we've got left. I don't think we've got a lot.
Not enough.
Mostly just allow it all to rain away. Since that's all patio, let it run that way. I'll go get a broom. Really anywhere else it can go apart from in the lawn, but it'll wash in. There we go. Where'd I put them grips? Right. A little weird. Oh no, the grid's still in there. Turn that out. All that in place. I'll give you some more water in a minute so you can rinse that grill. Just didn't want to waste it. For what it's worth, a bloody good clean around the area. And we've all done it. That's simple, wasn't it? Put a bit more disinfectant down there and just leave it a bit nicer. Sweep it in. Given us a stack of biscuits as well. You've got a Cliff Bar, crunchy peanut butter.
Gonna shit in my pocket.
We've got Jammy Dodgers and we've got Lion Bars.
Gonna shit in my pocket, that is.
I want to try the Cliff because I've never heard of it.
Jammy.
Hey.
Jammy.
Oh, it is peanut butter. Mmm. Happy days. Right, we've done what we can, but it's impossible to clean on mud. So we've sanitised the patio, but there's not really much else we can do about that. So, peanut butter's not bad. I would say, quick and easy one, sorted. Matthew,
sorted.
We see you in the next one.